Hello friends, welcome back to our channel. Today we are going to tell you about 7 symptoms women should never ignore. But before moving any further, if you haven't subscribed our channel yet, please subscribe it and hit the bell icon to get the notifications as soon as we upload a new video. As a woman, you are probably busy taking care of work, family, home and everything in between. It can be all too easy to ignore or put off caring of your own needs. But when it comes to your health, it's important to place yourself first. Act quickly if you experience any of the following symptoms. Number 1. Shortness of breath. Heart disease is a leading cause of death in women. But we often dismiss symptoms, thinking they will just go away. In addition to shortness of breath, watch for other heart attack symptoms such as chest pain or pressure, back or jaw pain, nausea, and cold sweats. If you suspect a heart attack, call 911 immediately. Number 2. Sudden numbness. If you have sudden numbness or weakness in the face, arm, or leg, call 911. You may be having a stroke. Other stroke signs include sudden confusion or difficulty speaking, trouble seeing out of one eye, and problems walking. Make sure others around you know the symptoms of stroke. It can be difficult to recognize it in yourself. Number 3. Heavy or painful periods. When it comes to your monthly cycle, you know what's normal for you. If you experience heavy or painful periods that are out of the ordinary, it's time to see your doctor. These symptoms can signal gynecological problems like uterine fibroids. The most common non-cancerous tumors in women of childbearing age. There are treatments for uterine fibroids and other gynecological problems known to cause heavy or painful periods. Number 4. Abnormal vaginal bleeding. In addition, if you experience bleeding between periods or bleeding after menopause, go to your gynecologist. Although abnormal bleeding can occur for many different reasons, gynecological cancers like cervical or uterine cancer are among them. Endometrial hyperplasia, when the uterine lining grows thick, is a non-cancerous cause of abnormal bleeding. Number 5. Pain during sex. Is lovemaking no longer as enjoyable as it used to be? Pain during sex can be due to a number of issues. One to be aware of is endometriosis, a condition that can lead to infertility. Endometriosis is when tissue similar to the lining of the uterus starts to grow outside of the uterus. In addition to painful intercourse, watch for pelvic pain, extremely painful periods, and pain when you go to the bathroom. Hormone therapy is usually the first line of treatment. Number 6. Skin changes. Have you noticed that a mole or freckle has changed color, size, or shape? If so, get it checked by a doctor right away. Skin changes like this may be a melanoma, a deadly form of skin cancer. Thankfully, it can be treated successfully if found early. Make monthly skin self-exam part of your routine, just like you do to breast exams. This way, you will know when something isn't right. If you haven't had a full body skin exam before, schedule a skin cancer screening with a dermatologist or your primary care doctor. Number 7. Nipple discharge. It's important to pay attention to your breasts. In addition to checking for lumps or changes in breast size or shape, watch for nipple discharge. Discharge, especially bloody or clear discharge, can be a sign of breast cancer. Don't delay getting checked by your doctor. Moreover, listen to your intuition. If you experience any symptom that doesn't feel quite right, listen to your intuition. You know your body best and can sense when something may be wrong. Remember, seeking care early can help ensure the best outcome possible. That's all for today. If you find this video beneficial, share it with your dear ones. Let us know your thoughts by commenting below. Stay with us by subscribing our channel for new videos. Thank you.